A feud to Arthur must seem nothing to you after what you've seen.
couldn't leave the prattling of a madman alone, could you? This is my sanctum, trespasser. You couldn't possibly understand the work I'm doing here. I fear I will need to kill you now. Perhaps the process will provide some insights into your unique power. Don't you see? The physiology of the mortal races is a book we've barely begun to crack. You couldn't possibly understand. I take these young men and women and I open them and I see what truly lives within. Magic is changing and so are those who wield it. I am merely bold enough to look and learn the how and why. You do not wish to challenge me? You would let my experiments continue? Well, that arrangement could be beneficial to both parties. I could give you a gift made from what I've learned. In exchange, I want you to silence the nuisance who led you here as a statement of commitment to our new partnership. Excellent! When you do, return here to me and I will reward you. Farewell. Until Matron Hawkins is dead, we have nothing to discuss.
The Tuatha lines have broken, and we still live. It looks like fate has a sense of humor. Please, forgive my melancholy. The champion of Melsenshir should be cheered, not subjected to my sorrow. I am Adrin Tyr, and I owe you my thanks. Though many have been lost, your courage saved a great many more. She was the greatest among us. What happened out there on the wall? I knew she would redeem herself. Thank Lyria she was here, and that her life was not given in vain. I did not think fate would let us survive that onslaught. It seems that even if fate is not on our side, you are. I was dead, or I should have been at least, if it were not for a Varani mercenary who threw himself in the fray. He fought like a demon, and I was able to escape. The poor man was not so fortunate, though. I watched the Tuatha cut him off, and then he was gone. It shames me, but I once held such mercenaries in great disdain. But this man, whoever he was a warrior of honor. He was cut off and surrounded by the Tuatha. He is surely dead. However, his body must lie somewhere in Cursewood. It would give me peace to learn of his fate. The Varani warrior? The last I saw of him, he was cut off behind Tuatha lines in Cursewood. Farewell.
I had the strangest dream, Scarecrow. You were there beneath the tower, crouching in the dark. You lifted your hand, and a crow flew from it straight like an arrow to my eye. What do you think it means? I knew she turned you. I dreamed it. Get it over then, creature. I'll not beg you. Don't leave me!
Back for some healing. Stay safe.
Thank you.
Shedding the blood of the mad is such an exhilarating experience, is it not? I am surprised you carried out the deed, but pleased. Perhaps one day we can experience something like it together. In the interim, take this. I crafted it using the magic of the departed spirits. Now leave me be. I have research to conduct. It was difficult to conduct my research in Rathier. It was too small and questions were being asked. I felt it would be easier to conduct my work here. With so much death on the battlefield, it is easy to believe that most will not survive. Yes? What is it? I'm very busy.